Hey up peeps, welcome back to Old Yorkshire Git Tries Horizon Forbidden West Part 61. Right, we're after Boom Boom, aren't we? I wondered what that was then in the distance. It's those bloody lights, isn't it? I see them shamrocks. So what's going on? Right, need to get the quest set up, don't I? There it is. Right. If I remember right, we've got to go back to the casino, haven't we? Because they've got some more stuff for us.
Stash this away for later.
Yeah, why not, love? Ooh, itchy bloody ear. One was over that way. There was something about metal arches. Is it that thing there? Meet Della at the arches. Isn't that in EastEnders? Get rid of me mouse. Speak to Della.
Scraps. Pull from the arches, most likely.
Boomer's handiwork?
That's my bet, but no sign of Boomer.
Any idea why she'd be out this way?
Probably just wanted to get as far away from me as possible. During the fight, I snapped at her. Said some things I shouldn't have.
Everyone makes mistakes.
No, you don't. You should keep your mouth shut.
Back in the clean, she'd get into all kinds of trouble. Dad always said it was my job to look out for her.
We'll find her, Della. Let me look around for some tracks.
Let's go get the campfire first, so that we can start.
Boomer was here. I should be able to pick up her tracks with my focus.
Make your bloody mind up, Pointer.
Oh, you're back.
There.
Oh, I thought I
tracks.
Was lost, Boomer.
Looks like they lead out into the desert.
What were you thinking, Boomer?
Do you have any siblings, Red?
No.
Lucky you. It's just sometimes she can really grate your gears. And sometimes, most times, I have no idea what's tinkering in that head of hers. But she's all I've got. I just hope we can find her.
We will. Tracks end here, but looks like Boomer set out some traps around the ruin.
Leave it to Boomer to litter the area with explosives. But where is she?
If we get rid of the machines, maybe we'll find out.
Four, five, one of them's a Claude Strider, bloody hell. Right, get down. Thank you.
weak spot. Keep going. Boomer! You here? Nothing.
Let's take a look in the ruins. Maybe we can figure out where she went.
Oh, careful. Right, what else we got? You get some good stuff from them. Careful. I hope I'm doing the right thing.
small camp.
This is Boomer's favorite hammer. She always makes a fuss whenever she misplaces it. She'd never leave it behind.
Maybe she had to leave in a hurry when the machines moved it.
Or something worse happened.
Hey, we don't know that. Let's look around. She might have left another trail to follow.
Hold on, Boomer. We're coming. Can you pick up any tracks?
Yeah, we'll have a look in a minute, love. Don't rush me.
I can't make out any footprints. Maybe that second sight of yours could help.
Yes, I'm sure it will. Well, that was a bit close.
Any luck finding Boomer's tracks?
There. Looks like she headed towards the hills.
Well, let's go.
There's some kind of wreck up on that cliff.
How did Boomer get up there?
Broken ladder. Must have collapsed as Boomer was climbing.
So how are we gonna get up there?
This way.
Right. Scaling a big old cliff.
How you doing, Della?
Well, I didn't want to come all the way down here. Is that blue one?
I don't know if I can follow Red.
So anyway, come on. Thank you.
Should be safe here.
What was this place?
I don't know. It looks abandoned.
Oh, stock up. Don't need to.
A shelter. And some kind of device.
Oh, we'll check the device out in a minute. Okay. No, I still can't do mine. What am I waiting for? Sun Wing Shield Caster, another one.
From Boomer?
Looks like some of the components were stripped.
She must have brought it up here to tinker after the machines moved into her camp back at the ruin.
But where could she have gone from here?
That wreck down there looks promising.
Well, if there's one thing I know about Boomer, is that she can't resist a shiny pile of salvage.
Come on, let's go down and check it out.
Hang on a minute. There we go.
What do you think Boomer was working on?
Probably nothing. She just likes to tinker. Can't ever seem to keep her hands still. Trust me, I've tried. Hey, look there. At the base of the wreck.
Tools. She found another spot to tinker. Let's take a closer look.
She was working on something here, all right. But where? Boomer?
Gotta finish this.
Boomer! What are you doing?
Uh-oh.
Too late.
Boomer, what did you do?
Time for some action.
Never mind that now. Here they come.
See, Boomer? This is exactly why I always say not to run off!
That'll come your way.
Hey! Nothing but target practice. Leave Boomer alone, you walking scrap heap! Good hit, Boomer! Hey, Boomer, what were you thinking? Those machines could have killed you.
Pressure valve, check.
Boomer.
Buddhists, check.
Boomer!
Right, we'll go speak to him in a second. I need stuff. All right, that one can't be done. Right. This big guy. Excuse me, COVID.
Hey, Boomer.
Yes?
Your sister was really worried about you.
Look, I know you must still be angry, but you can't run off into the desert like that.
I didn't run, and I'm not angry.
You're not?
No. Why would I be angry?
Because of our fight. Because you ran away.
I didn't run.
Well, you left me.
I'd never leave you. You're my sister. I had an idea, so I went to find the parts. See?
A weapon.
This is just the payload carrier. The real secret are the boom discs. Throw one at a machine, slice and dice, and then it comes back until you throw it enough times, and then it goes boom. At least it's supposed to. I can't get it to come back.
Here, let me see. Yeah, that's why. The pin here's off. Just needs a little cable around here. Done. Here, Red. Give it a try.
No, wait! Try it on the big machine. This way.
There she goes. So you really didn't leave because of our fight?
No.
But you left camp without telling me.
You were sleeping.
Why didn't you wake me?
You said you didn't want to talk until the morning.
Well, yeah, but I meant about... I didn't mean literally. How did you find your way to that old ruin?
I saw it when we left Camp Nowhere.
And you remembered how to get there?
Yep.
So what's this big machine we're after?
You'll see.
Oh, crap. What's she going after? A Thundermore or something?
It's just down there.
Well, there's nothing here.
Just watch. Ta-da!
The vanishing dread. We'll hang out here, Red. Show me.
Make it go boom!
Where are you?
got this!
Get up. Right, heal and get some stuff.
Did you see all of those sparks when it went down?
Oh, I did. Red, over here.
Bursting sparks, flying metal, ba-boom!
You okay? Ever since we left the claim, I figured I could just hammer it into her head to quit it with the explosions. Everything would be better.
Works.
And after your fight, you thought you lost her because you were too hard on her.
Turns out I was wrong about that too. She doesn't see the world like I do. Where I see a problem, she sees a way to blast through it. And I guess that's okay. I wouldn't have gotten her back without you, Red.
Boomer's lucky to have you. As for the weapon...
Keep it. As thanks. You ready to head home? I think I just got a new idea for a prototype we can work on.
With explosions?
Oh, you bet.
Yes! Bye, Red!
Right. The hell am I? Oh well, looks like I'm doing that. What's that one? Make us way around there then. Activate quest.
To take out the leader.
Final Fantasy is ready for uploading to YouTube. Any grass around that way? Oh shit. Gonna be difficult. Inventory. That's the one, isn't it? Equip. Right, and my new one. $40 and $58. Has he got burning enemy damage? Right, well, I'll equip that one then, and he can go in the bottom one. Override one of them machines.
There's fire against it.
Can I override a rock breaker? I don't know.
Cauldrons must be spitting out hunter killers too.
Do a lot of damage if I can override it. Just need to get close enough. Run.
Wonder if this one's got some of those tags I keep finding. Just what I need. I should check if there's anything in the lock around here. But I can open that chest with this key I found. Some tags here. I should take them to Duca.
Okay. Right, where to next? Going wrong way.
Stay and rest, and push on.
Okay. let's have a look at this spinning disc thingy. Nope, still can't do that one. Ammo crafting. Nope. Max 12 now. Max 5. No, I'm not wasting those. Max 6. Max 8. Pouch upgrade. Set progress time, let's get to the morning. Ooh, I've got a brew. I'll go and get it in a minute. Right. Yes, he's telling me to go right, but the map says he's there. He is. They got miles out of me route.
This is where Rhonda said she lost that roller back salvage. I use my focus. I get lucky and find it. Roller back salvage. Nice.
Thank you.
Get out of there.
You should be able to get run to salvage now. Might as well take the extra salvage to run back. That. I'm gonna fill up like hand.
Three of five. So where's the rest of them? What am I missing? Come back in a bit.
Oh.
Here's one.
Just what I was looking for.
And there's the other.
This will be enough to forge some armor. Time to take it back to Rhonda.
You can tell me to go to the right and go all the way around. I'm taking shortcut. Bloody GPS.
Don't want to let my squad down.
Who's there?
This is strong enough to blow over a thunder drawer.
Riders, gotta watch my step. I find whoever's in charge, I can figure out what these guys are up to. I held machines down with this. And that hammer. It has an override module like mine, but different. I think this is what the rebels use to override machines. So, if I get rid of it, there's all that fuel. Ash.
Are you just gonna keep coming back? So, you're back, huh? If there was someone here, they're gone.
I want you dead! Halt! I have you! Where are you all?
He poked his bloody head up.
To add more machines to their army? I should find whoever's in charge. Make sure I shut this place down for good. The air feels cooler. Sun's going down.
Hmm.
with the override module on my spear from one of them. Now the rebels are using them too.
So talk then.
Come on, Outlander. Surely you're strong enough to take me on.
Well, I would if I knew where you was.
I was sure that. I'm talking to myself again. This is where they run the camp. With the override machines. I better take it. This focus is encrypted. Maybe I can hack into it back at base. What else have you been up to? To increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good. It's an override module, but mine. It's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. And I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. It'll be hard with their equipment destroyed. I can go. Or I could take out the rest of the rebels.
We'll check in a minute then. Right, so... completed it. Hidden Embers. Oh yeah, I need to go back to Hidden Ember, don't I? What's that one? Oh, no, 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 not yet, not yet, not yet. Let's get the campfire done first. Where's the campfire? Something around the back. Quick save. I can't remember if we did it or not. Hey, I know, it was 20 minutes ago. I'm not impressed with those shredder ones, or maybe I'm not just using them right, I don't know. Don't seem to do a lot. I like my bow, it does a lot of damage. Especially if you have two or three bows doing all different ones and you're covered.
You look like you've been in a fight.
Found your salvage. Had to fight a shell snapper for it.
A shell snapper, huh? You know, after all this, I was thinking about making a new helmet for the armor. Something better prepared to deal with a sandstorm. That shell snapper salvage might do the trick. No sense in letting your hard work go to waste.
Glad it helped.
Here, your payment. Maybe when my armor wins Karev's competition, you'll come by to celebrate with us. If you have time to go back to Baron Light, that is.
I'd like that. We'll see.
You gotta admit, that's a pretty good salvage.
Right, before I do anything, skills. I don't use resonators. Melee damage. I've got that one. I guess. might as well go for them, aren't we? Right, might as well go and do this one. Oops. Yep. Thank you. Make sure I'm going the right way. No, see, it said it'd be north. I should be going east. Had to think then. It's over there. What's that? Oh, can't get it. Oh, ears are getting sweaty.
The ruin that Steno mentioned. There should be another ornament inside.
Okay, maybe I should have waited till daytime. Sounds like there's something inside. Right, so we can get up this way apparently. Come on, climb up, woman. That's what I was frightened of. the hell's their problem today? That's the way you get up, isn't it?
Part of the same water system as Moreland's ruins. Looks like there's a drain beyond that grate in there.
Well, there's a crate I need to get. How the hell do I get in? Up here. Thank you.
door's locked. Looks like it needs a key module.
Yeah, my known.
This green channel will fetch a price.
Right, you're not getting that round here, are you? So
that's great, honey.
Can't remember where I'm going now. Nope. Not going to get it round here. But I can get it in here. Right.
Flowing towards the draining wall. Water's flowing towards the draining wall.
I'm going to get that thing in there. Right, so it's not that one. bloody hell, it's a minefield. Not a minefield, bloody maze. Right, so we've got to this level. I don't think you can do much that way. Nowhere to jump across there and get to all this.
Ornament. I need to find a way in there.
Oh, it's got me stumped.
Okay.
Well, don't lie to me then, saying you're a handhold. About that. Right, I need to get back in then. From where?
Water's falling towards the drain. Whoa, the water's rising fast. Great, stop blocking the drain. I wonder if I can get it out.
Crate must be in there somewhere. Aha, those stairs.
Key module. women.
Okay. I still need to be able to get up there somehow. There. Right over to here. Right. Okay. We can't pull that down and then push that thing. Right, okay. Thank you.
that.
Right, now go back again. Let's see if this works.
Somewhere. Here we are. One more ornament for the collection. Stemmer will be interested in this. I should give it to him the next time I see him.
Have to get out. Hello.
Feel the heat leaving my body.
Right, we've got a campfire area. And then we can save it. There it is. Oh. Be back here. Don't matter, does it? Right.
Good to see everyone's back.
It's time to finish it. Another one in the bag. Right. Next episode, we'll go back and see Starmer and Mordund and what have you, and see what they've got to say. Because apparently they've got another quest for us. But anyway, until next time, peeps. I'll see thee.